an absolute legend in the motoring world is on our block now in Kissimmee. It doesn't get much better than this, John. 1955 300SL Gullwing.
The Gullwing. When you say the Gullwing, this is the car at least that comes to my mind. All right, a couple of other things too. Start with the power there. That is that legendary 3-liter, 6-cylinder engine laid down to the side to clear the hood with fuel injection. Very innovative for the time. Look at that green interior with the green plaid and custom leather luggage right behind the two front seats. 15-inch chrome wheels. Flawless black finish. The buzz before this auction was this could possibly be a $2 million goal. Right now we're at $1.5 million.
Well, you'll remember when we started doing the Mecum auctions, for me this is my 13th year, but I think you guys cut me beat by at least a couple. We were watching the value of these Gullwings walk their way up to $1 million.
Yeah.
And now they're not coming back the other way anytime soon.
Back in those days, I think they were $500,000, $700,000, depending on a lot of factors.
Right.
But we saw them climb, and the reserve is off on this one at $1.5 million.
$1,600,000. Are you bidding? That's a good way to do it. Throw your hand in the air. $1 million.
Yeah.
Yeah, he'll pay for it, I think.
Dwayne can do it.
Come on, Jimmy.
$1,500,000. $1,600,000.
So there we have it. Now we know that 55 Mercedes-Benz Gullwing, the 300SL, Scott, $1,500,000.
Put it in the record books in a record Mecum Kissimmee.